Here the creeks flow west, except the Barul becomes a drain before it arrives at the Hay floodplain, washing a delta that was etched with ice ages since the McPherson Ranges. It speaks of glacial changes, as well as the fantasy of an inland sea. Beyond the mountain range and between you and me, the landscape is never still. It can be dramatic as pushing granite out of the planet, but the landscape is never still. At scenic Hillwater Tower, they disconnected the power, the nearby museum silenced words of Italian migrants. Their voices brought back with a hum, a generator in the sun, and again memories recalled, homes with dirt floors. Our irrigation area became modern Australia, and again as the landscape is cleared, new buildings began to appear. Worksite offices delivered, then there briefly ran a river. My colleague gave a report, how it flowed towards the airport. Then as many voices returned, and a radio could be heard, as scaffolding grew out of rocks, a song brought the place to a stop, like their fluorescent vests glaring in the shades of laughs they were sharing. A melody about Memphis changed to, I'm working in Griffith. On rocky outcrops of granite hilltops, known as places where men would stop to sharpen spears where the water tears as it moves across the rocks. Until a couple named Griffin designed this city of Griffith, sparing the ridgeline for nature until this natural elevation grew more important for water distribution than the potential for elation. Now we come together as a nation, the vision always seeming too grand, as the settlers who shape this land. Because now the scene looks strangely plastic, like that artist Christo racked it, as the tank near our museum resembles a coliseum. Only a multicultural city can admire the audacity, the fantasy of an inland sea, beyond the mountain range and between you and me. We know the landscape is never still. It can be dramatic as pushing granite out of the planet, until the Marul clay becomes the Hay floodplain. The landscape is never still. Here the creeks flow west, along the plains that were etched with the melting of the ice ages, and that since the McPherson Ranges. It speaks of glacial changes, the fantasy of an inland sea, beyond the mountain range and between you and me. The landscape is never still. It can be dramatic as pushing granite out of the planet, but the landscape is never still.